What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
Alright, welcome in, everybody. We have us a global match tonight. Going to be our Goblin Proving Grounds playoff match. My Amazons, round one. As the playoffs are just getting started, I am the number one seed in an 8-team knockout tournament. My Amazons against some Nurgle. So I will be at home. And that means no throw a rock or get the ref. I have a 14 lady roster, but I'm missing my Mighty Blow block line woman. Blitzer, sorry, not line woman. So I have three other blitzers, one with guard, one with Mighty Blow tackle, one with guard stand firm. Both catchers are block, one is edge, one is move. My thrower is strength boosted, strong arm, sure hands. Then I have a guard line woman, a rookie line woman, three blodge line women, two of those are move broke, and then a block guard line woman and a block fin line woman. 11 fan factor, one cheerleader, no coach, an APO, three reroes. I may drop that cheerleader. Right now I'm giving my opponent 140. And he's got 10K. Actually, no, I'm going to just keep it. He'll spend 10K to get the wizard, most likely. Five fan factor in my 11. Only two reroes. He has a 12-man roster. His beast is guard. He's got a block Mighty Blow warrior, a block warrior, two rookie warriors, a block edge boosted pesty, a block pesty, a strength boosted pesty, a block kick rotter, a rookie pesty, and then two rotters with block. Both are edge broke. One is edge only, and the other is edge only. So no nickels. No tackle, no wrestle, only one, well, two Mighty Blow with the beast, but only one Mighty Blow other than the beast, so not bad. The only thing that's going to bother us in this is the disturbing presence, but we don't really technically pass a lot. We do potentially. We have a passing thrower, and we do have the edge boosted catcher and the regular catcher that can both catch, so anyway. And I got a nosebleed. That's awesome. I thought I felt blood running down the back of my throat. And it was. So we'll do that for now. I'm going to mute my mic because I'm going to be eating dinner. So let's go ahead and get this game going. Pretty sure he's going to take a wizard. Let's see if that's what happens. As soon as he chooses here, I'll mute the mic while I eat. Yep, he does go wizard. Exactly what I expected. Looks like nice weather, that's good. See what happens here, and then we'll mute. He wins the toss. I would imagine he'll play... Well, he might play offense. He does, yep. Okay, and then the roll. He rolled a 6 to go with his 5. I rolled an 8 to go with my 11. So 11 to 19, I get fame plus 1. That's good. Okay. All right, so I'm going to mute real quick, guys. I will unmute the mic when I'm done eating.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, so we get the defensive score there. That's nice. Unexpected, but nice. He gave us too easy of a hit on his ball. If we get our stand firm back, that's even better. He does get his back, too. He got a lot of pals on that first turn, too, which was not good. See if we can get a blitz this time. Let's just pile on. Oh, no, we both gain a turn. So that means it turns back, which gives him another, gives him plenty of time to score back. Damn nose won't stop bleeding. Not sure why he didn't follow with the beast there. And he's only down to one reroll now. It's a shame he didn't fail that pickup. Picking it up with the non-edge beast. Or pesty. Would have been nice if he'd have failed that. Force him to use that reroll. Nice, that's a turnover. That'd give us a hit on his edge piece. Oh, he uses the reroll. Wow. That's surprising. Did not expect that. Now he's out of rerolls for the rest of the half. That's huge. Oh, there we go. There we go. If he wouldn't have wasted his reroll over there, that double skull would have been on me. Jesus, the double skulls are flying in this game, man. Holy cow. Big KO. Dub skulls are absolutely flying in this one. Wow, first turn action. Come on, double red. Burn him for that. Ah, almost. That was crazy for a first turn action. Why would you do that? Makes no sense. I mean, I'm giving him the hits, so I can't be mad when he gets pals. Of course, his breaks and removals are injuries. My breaks and removals are KOs. That's two for him now. And the Mighty Blow got him the injury, too. That does you no good. You can get there without doing that. Go here. Go here instead of going around. I don't know why the mapping's mapping it like that. Pal, thank you. The gutsy hit to do with his ball hanging out there by itself. Interesting, because I can get to that. I can get to that. The wrong way there. Fuck, I went the wrong way. I should have went down here and blocked him off. I fucked that up. Bad. And of course, I don't get the takedown. I really fucked that up bad. Well, if I'd have got some dice a little bit better, then I'd have been good there. Of course, another KO for me, because that's all I get to get is KOs. Ah, damn it. I really needed to get a push there. I wanted to get away from him, but oh well. Does not help him. If anything, he should go here and blitz him into here. But I wouldn't do that blitz either, because a non-skillless piece and he has no rerolls left. He's going to have to do some really non-agreeable blocks here that he doesn't want to have to do. Takedown, but now he doesn't have anything. A dodge out, that's about it. Well, I guess he's gonna try to just dodge out here. I'm gonna do the hit with him and then dodge out there, I guess. Come on, I need that beast to fuck up here. Or go stupid, either one. It's a one die with that Pestigore. Two die there. Nice, no pals, good. He's gonna do the one die. Oh, why could he not get burned? Ugh. The two die with the beast would have been better. We just need him to fail this. Good deal. That's what we needed. Oh, we catch it. Wow. Pass from Nubia is good. This is probably going to force him to use his lightning bolt here. See if he lightning bolts here. I'm guessing he does. Nope. Okay, we'll take it. That had to be a misclick there. Pretty sure that was a misclick. Oh, good break. And a KO. Nice, we'll take it. Get another girl down there. Gets us away from that thing. For now, anyway. I think my nose finally quit bleeding. Nice. You're not pushing me back into that beast. Nice thought, though. Good thought. just didn't work. So I think we're pretty good here. I think we're going to be all right. We score here and go up 2-0 going into our half. Even with him having a wizard, we're good. Think we'll be okay. Ah, come on. That's frustrating. Another double skull for me. It's my third one this half. Ay, ay, ay. Lightning bolt come here. Nope. Of course he gets pal. At least it wasn't his beast. That's good. Yay, he's gonna get pals on every single hit this time. Well, gets them both down there. Yeah. Hey, he finally went stupid. Nice. We'll take that. Gonna see a foul here, I think. Ugh, another pal. Jesus. Stop with all the pals already. Fucking hell. Foul. That's what I expected. Catch him, ref. Great. Nope. Didn't get caught, but nothing but a stun, so we'll take it. Gets the one die there, and of course he gets a fucking one die pal, because why wouldn't he? Ay, 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 man. Really? Wow. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. There's a lightning bolt. And it gets the KO. Alright, so the wizard's gone. That's good. We'll take that. Now we just need to not roll a 1 on that pickup. Not roll a 1 on that pickup, and we will be okay. Fortunately, that's just a 1 die, and a 1 die. I'm not going to dodge. Nice. Good job, Nubia. We fail both of ours. Yikes, and he gets all 3 of his. Jesus Christ. That was horrendous. He rolls a 4-5-4, I roll a 2-2. Yikes. Mm-mm-mm. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 9-11. It's a good thing I got a 2-touchdown lead here. And that the wizard's gone, too. Is he actually going to give me a shot at that mighty blow guy? Worst thing he could do, to be honest. He's going to give us a hit on him. Not only that, if we get a quick snap, he's fucked. That's at least smarter. Understand that lineup, man. I get a quick snap, you give me all kinds of free hits. Makes no sense to me. And he gave me the quick snap. Oh, baby. Damn, come on with the double skulls. For fuck's sake. Absolutely horrendous, man. Oh, even better. There goes one of his rerolls. Even better. Best you can do is push here. Move the beast right here. Before you do that hit, ugh, too bad he didn't roll dub skulls there. That would have screwed him. That would have screwed him. There is good. wrong spot there. I think he's going to try to do the go for it to put the tail up here. Yep. Oh, no. Fail one of those, please. Ah, damn it. We need him to fail one of those. Fucking one, man. Nope. Jesus. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Need a push here. That'll work. That will work. Ah, come on. Give me a yellow then. Thank you. That way I don't have to dodge and go for it. That will definitely lock it up. Now we just gotta survive. Now we get one of our KOs back, that's good. Get one of them back. Perfect defense. I'll give him the block fend here, I'll give him the hit, if he gets the pow, it's just a chance I take. Because that keeps him from moving that beast where he wants to move him. Unless he blitzes with him, and I don't think he's going to do that, yeah. It's actually not a bad blitz right there, yep. Because of the both down. And he gets the KO. So that worked for him. I did not expect him to see that and come up with that, to be honest. A very nice blitz. Nice, we'll take it. Oh, nice. We'll take that. That means the beast isn't going to move. He actually did a good job of freeing up where the beast could move. Double red. Ah. Nice. Not moving that stand firm anywhere. Actually get through there if we made some dodges. If we get a yellow and make some dodges. Oh, that's turnover. Nice. Yellow. Perfect. No, shit. Damn, I crossed myself. It always, never happens. Always happens. Never fails. Rolled two low numbers and then four straight high numbers to kill myself, break myself. A 1-1 into a 6-4-6-5, of course. Of course. Wow. That saved him. Absolutely saved him. Alright, well, he's got to blitz me off at least, so that's good. I'm assuming he'd use the block piece to do it. Going to use the okay. Actually, that's not a bad block. Blitz there. Could have took advantage of the hits though. Push here and then push him here and then bring him over to mark her on the sideline and blitz her out or get her out next turn. Now you leave me a chance to dodge out and come down. Didn't need that assist. Oh, and he gets the pal. Kiss my ass. So bad. So fucking bad. Absolutely terrible. At least you didn't get the pal there, that's good. There we go. Oh, don't re-roll it, so bad. So bad to re-roll that. Why? Just take the hit. Save your reroll. Break there would have been so nice. Nice. We will take that. And he's out of rerolls. Nice. So any bad roll here and he's fucked. There it is. Still no cross for me. Haven't got a cross yet this game. Not the worst throw in. Not the worst throw in. Ah, I needed a takedown there though. There. 2, 3, 4. His intercept took my fucking pass. Damn it. Okay, I got the pass that time. The last one. So it was 67 if you round it up. Have a reroll. I think my best bet is to just dodge out and try to score. Good yellow. Good yellow. I may not even want to score here, to be honest, so I don't have to take line of scrimmage hits again. I do still have my APO, though. As far as he didn't blitz with the mighty blow. Should push him up there. Oh no, because he wants a really stupid hit. That's a good push. Is he going to put pressure on the ball, or is he just going to foul? Or is he going to do both? He could do both. Yeah, he's gonna put pressure. All in all, not a terrible turn right there. I didn't turn over, so that's good. Oh, he gets the pow with the fucking mighty blow. Yikes, that ain't good. Okay, just a KO. We're okay with that. Ugh. Jesus, here we go, getting pals on every single hit. Okay, we'll take it. At least he didn't break. Ugh, come on. Literally has gotten a pal every single hit this turn. 3 for 3. There we go. We'll take that. That ain't good. Definitely gonna score here. I don't want him to continue to get fouls on her. Double ones. Well, just a KO. Get caught at least. Nope. Oh, that's our first foul appearance this game. Our first foul appearance. Actually, I'm going to try and hand it off to her and score with her. Because right now I'm only going to take 1, 2. Three hits with a blitz. So if I don't score here, I'm okay with that. That's fine, I'm okay with it. Maximizes hits down here. You can hit here. You can blitz with him. If you get the yellow there. Yeah, you'd have to get the yellow there. Then you can blitz here to push her off and then get the assist to blitz there. that's terrible efficiency. And he gets the POW anyway. Jesus. So bad. Terrible blitz. Look at that. 6-6-6-5. Didn't even fucking need. Miss next game. Ugh, that sucks. Gonna miss our freaking stand firm now. Actually, I guess that was. I didn't realize he was about to level. So that wasn't a bad blitz. That wasn't a bad blitz with him needing one to level. I'll take that back. Okay, we're good there. Alright, and he won't be fouling, so that's the last hit we're taking. But we're going to be missing our stand firm next game. That really hurts. But we get the win. We survive elsewise. Or otherwise, I should say. Our block guard line woman gets the MVP. Server issues, that's awesome. Hilarious. She's watching a World Series game. Yep. I'll have to come in and do it this way, hopefully. And the Zons stay lossless. They're 11 wins and 3 draws now. Screenshots here just in case we're not able to get this validated. Make sure we get screenshots of everything. Those two. We don't need to worry about dice rolls. Alright, let's go see if we can confirm it. Get screenshots of this too as well, so we know who and how the SPPs went. Okay, now well, looks like the server does not want to work right now. And try it again in a little while. All right, so next week we're going to get the winner of Cherry Crush and Gorgor Bay, I believe that is. Cherry Crush has got Nurgle, so I could have another Nurgle game. Sea of Green is Gorgor Bay's Orcs, so we're going to have either Orc or Nurgle. Yay. We're going to really miss that Stand Firm Guard. Really, really, really. He's got 3 levels. He's got 2 tackle, 1 with Mighty Blow. This is not going to be a good matchup here for me. He'll probably get another Mighty Blow here. Yeah. The Orcs are going to be a little tough. He's got 1 tackle, but no Mighty Blow with him. I think I'd probably rather play this team, to be honest. Only 1 guard? Yeah, I'd rather play the Nurgle again. So we'll see how that goes. So let's do this. Let's log off and come back in. And see if that does it. There we go. All right, so I can get rid of all these screenshots. And the nervulators can get gone. And we can go look at our team. We didn't level anybody. Oh, Jesus. It doubled our gold. Holy fuck. Yeah, we're definitely not carrying that much gold in, are we? And we got our Mighty Blow Blitzer number 13 back. But we lose Daphne to a groin strain. Well, at least we'll have both Mighty Blow pieces back next game. Eight. Everything else looks good. We just got to get rid of this money. Fire that fucking APO. Even though he halfway worked, he saved the perm at least. And then we'll buy the coach. There we go. Perfect. Gets us back down to 1630. Perfect. Yep, everything looks good there. Much better. Alright, so that is going to be it for this one, guys. Thanks everybody for getting on and watching. Hope you have a great rest of your night. And we will catch you on the next one. Later, guys.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people. Back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.